to attempt the most amazing black forest Swiss roll. And yes, it is inspired by the Kethki cooking channel. And let me tell you, she has uploaded many videos. Like, she has covered the entire menu, starting from the starters to main course to desserts. And coming back to the Swiss roll, it's a type of sponge cake which is filled with whipped cream, jam or icing, which makes it so soft and moist. So the ingredients are ready. Let's start. Yeah, for the Swiss roll base, I'll be using 3/4 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder, 1/2 cup of sugar. So let's first mix up the dry ingredients. Some sugar.